Temporary measures have been taken to try to save homes on the edge of collapse on Oahu's North Shore. Now residents are salvaging what they can and cleaning up the mess. Huge pounding surf over the past few days has nearly claimed about a half dozen homes. The city stepped in today using heavy equipment to clear away large debris like trees and pieces of utility poles. They say they're about 95% done and will head out again tomorrow to pick up the smaller stuff by hand. Jai Cunningham has more.
City crews picked up debris, left curbside, broken pieces of wood that once made up scenic lanai. Knowing the cleanup is a race against time.
Hopefully we got another swell coming in, another high surf episode, so we're going to try to get all the debris off to prevent public safety's sake.
Folks who live in the area told us this beach looks a lot different now than it did just days ago.
We didn't have a beach like 3 days ago, and so we got a lot more sand than we had a few days ago.
Which may give a little hope to residents who have tried all kinds of emergency methods, from building walls out of sandbags to tying off ropes to try and keep things in place.
It all depends on the swell, because certain swells bring in sand, and so I'm just listening to the boys and what they say, and we're just waiting for the right swell to bring back some sand.
But for now, as the cleanup continues, a warning for anyone who visits this area near Sunset Beach.
Whether you're a surfer, swimmer, not only because of our cleanup operation, but because of everything else left over, there's boards, there's possibly nails sticking out of boards, could be underwater, could be on the beach, so we're asking everyone to be careful if they're on this area.
While area residents hold on.
It's pretty sad just seeing everybody's like holding on for what they have left and preparing for whatever comes next. I don't really know how much rebuilding you can do because everything's built on sand.
As for permanent solutions, well, that's something area residents are trying to figure out with the state. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.